Pasha was a little girl with big dreams. Her dreams were bigger than the gigantic skyscraper that blocked the sunlight to her classroom. Her dreams were bigger than the biggest elephant at the zoo where her dad worked. She dreamed of dancing hip-hop in front of huge crowds. She imagined cities where kids made the rules. She dreamed of a school where math was music and the beats were the numbers. Pasha used to like to go to the zoo or the local parks, but lately, she liked to stay inside. These days, she was much better at climbing the walls in her parents' tiny apartment than climbing trees. Nature was great and all, but most of the time, she just chose to watch TV over going outside.